Sorry to interrupt. Do me a favour, would you? Prompt this old radio on the workbench. I can get through to you easier if it's out in the open. Thanks. Look, that door won't hold the hydrox for long. We've got to get you out of there as fast as we can. So, you've got to knock up a nifty little device that'll help you escape. You're going to need three things. First, the radio I'm speaking to you through. We can take that one off. You'll also need a power source, some sort of battery, and something to transmit a signal. A satellite dish would do. Lovely. Now plonk it on the workbench next to this radio. Hop to it then. Find those items and put them on the workbench. Top stuff! Go you! Sonic the carbonics. That might open it so you can see if there's anything in there that could help. A battery! Result. Put that car battery on the workbench. Just got to get one more item now, the power source. Right, use the sonic on them. That's it. Signal at maximum power. Oh, you are gonna love this bit. Not good. I'm losing my visuals on you. And my connection. I'm losing.
Such as indicates Gallifreyan technology. It is the TARDIS. It is the Doctor's TARDIS. It must be acquired.
I haven't got a clue what's going on with you. Still no visuals.
For the players.